Good morning, I am Srinivas. Today we are going to discuss the topic called as percentages. Okay, percentages, it's very important for competitive examinations, also for academics, for school level. Okay, percentages, literal meaning of percentage is nothing but per and cent. It is extracted from per and cent. Per means what? By. Literally means by. Cent is extracted from century, by 100. Therefore, what the literal meaning of percent means? By 100. Whenever you see these symbols from now onwards, drop by 100. That's it. The literal meaning of percent is with every comparison with respect to 100. Why? I told you this topic is very much important. Means if you learn this topic now, take example profit and loss, which is very very important topic. Again, you take example of TA, data interpretation, without any single formula. Okay, you take the example of simple interest and compound interest. Without any single formula, trust me, without any single formula, you can do any problem, any difficulty problem by using percentages. That's why learn this like anything. I'll give you the inputs, what are the inputs related to percentages. Then we will go forward regarding this topic, okay? Fine. It is very important for us, let's say, an example, 25%. 25% means just know what I told you, percent means by 100. Therefore, 25 by 100. What is the literal meaning of this? 1 by 4. Means, what is the fraction value of 25% means 1 by 4. Not only 25%, we need to